always believe that you can do one thing, you can build a brand for yourself while you do other things. So I am doing film, I'm doing television, I'm doing web shows. I recently finished an audio series, hoping to be the Ellen DeGeneres of India. Yeah, that's who I'll be. But radio fulfills a different role in people's lives than your iPod does, or that your music system does, or your Alexa does, or you know. Radio fulfills a different purpose. As long as the medium keeps evolving and realizes what it can do and cannot do, I think it's a forever medium, and I just hope we can grow. And as long as there are cars, there are traffic jams, and there are mobile phones, and we keep it interesting, and we have a digital arm. In radio, there's so much. I mean, first of all, we've moved beyond actor, engineer, and liar, and we have 50 plus radio stations across the country. You can be on air, you can be the support to that on air, you can be a producer, you can be a music composer, you can get into marketing, there's sales, there's a CS, there's digital. Ideas, the opportunity is there. Ideas, and as time goes by and new people come in and the world changes, what do you need but new ways and new ideas of communicating the same thing? Listen to it, but like I said, with the digital arm coming in, there is so much more you can do. All you need to do is have an idea and you can execute. You can do web series around it, you can weave in stories. There's so much to be done where clients are concerned. If you are like me, that the hustle will always be on. You will always want to do more because you'll always want to explore yourself. And as Farhan Akhtar very famously said, as long as aap paise karte ho to zinda ho to. You have to hustle, you have to work, and you have to have faith after that. These are the two things that kind of define my life. Samajh gaye kya aur batao.